rituals. And it was often, there were some people that said that they went after, because historians were trying to pin down the eyeglasses thing. And they were trying to say, well, they went, you know, they even were going after people with eyeglasses. I mean, the killing fields are a real thing, and the movie, I think, is a must watch. I mean, when you look at the Armenian genocide, they had intellectuals that they kicked out of Constantinople, and thank you.